spicy sausage is being cooked with evaporated milk is going to be added. Okay, now I'm mixing the hot sausage, spicy sausage. That's the gravy packet that needs, it calls for 2 cups of milk. Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. All right, now I'm adding the evaporated milk with a cup of water because it's concentrated. And the gravy packet's going in. What I did off camera was I added sriracha and turned the sauce kind of like a pink color. There you go.